Intermediate tyres are your best bet in the current conditions. Job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Look after these tyres. Les Lees from this compound.
That our Emilia-Romagna Grand Prix winners can be justifiably proud of, and I'm sure tonight. Well, Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today, but what set them apart from the rest?
With conditions as they are, I'd suggest you take a set of full wets. indicate we've only got one lap of fuel remaining. I'd take a sip.
Formula One has arrived in the Sunshine State for spectacular sunsets, gentle breezes, warm... Let's run...
Job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Fantastic drive, that's just fantastic. Amazing, you deserve that race win. Well done, mate.
So, another excellent win from Ferrari. And talk to me, what do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
I'd say it was down once again to good, consistent driving, nailing the corners, working to the track conditions and perfecting the team's strategies. They got all of these things right today and the results speak for themselves.
Okay, so we're top of the speed trap, 312.3 kilometers per hour.
It's Carlos Sainz.
Behind.
That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now.
From Ferrari to take the victory today. So, Natalie, what do you think helped them deliver this result?
Well, this was a real team victory. They put together a solid strategy today that appeared well suited to the conditions out on track. The driver did everything that was expected of them in the moment to really execute the team's plan to perfection. A shining example of how F1 really is a team sport.